What up, YouTube? This your boy Made, and I'm back with a simple how-to video. This particular video here is how to make a modded MOC. Alright, so in this one, yes, you will need a modded AA trailer if you're looking to merge those mods over to your mobile operation center. Now, my mobile operation center already have Benny's, but if yours don't, that's perfectly fine. Alright, so right now I'm in an invite only session and I have my friend in here to help me out. All he's gonna do is launch a Titan of a job. Me, I'll walk over to my mechanic here, then I'll go down to the AA trailer. Now before, we would usually purchase something here and then we'd back out. But I'm just gonna hover over one of the weapons for about 5 seconds, then I'll hit circle to back out once, then I'll back out again, and I'll hover over Customize Mobile Operation Center. From there, I'll join that friend that's in that job that's right here in my session. I'll accept the first alert, then on his private alert, I'll wait 6 seconds. We'll be in the air and we'll accept this private alert. Now from here, it'll spawn us right back down in our bunker. So we did not have to change sessions, but yes, we still needed a friend. Now notice my MOC has despawned. So all we'll do is walk back up here to the mechanic and we'll change anything on this MOC just to save this MOC. So me, I'm just gonna change my engine. From there, we'll back off of this menu and we can make our way outside and request our mobile operation center. So we'll pull up the interaction menu and we'll request the mobile operation center and go over and check it out. Now notice here, all of those mods managed to merge over to our cab. So now we can drive this right back into the bunker and finish our customizations. Now we can enjoy our new modded MOC. But hey, hopefully this video has been helpful. Shout out to Eastside Boy. But hey, this is your boy Made. And you know how we do it at this time. Go get 'em.